telling you about this. Now a warning tonight about bath salts after a crime right out of a horror movie.
Now that crime was in Miami, Florida, but Tri-State Police telling us that illegal drug is all too common here. And so NewsHour's Karen Johnson has their new warning tonight.
Well, just last week, I was standing right here in Lebanon talking about a bath salts bust at a nearby gas station. It's just the latest here in Warren County. Now the prosecutor hopes the gruesome case in Miami, Florida, will allow the public to see just how dangerous these drugs can be. In Miami, a naked man caught chewing the face off of another man on the side of the highway before being fatally shot by police.
My first reaction when I heard the story was, this guy is on bath salts.
Warren County Prosecutor David Fornchild, who has been aggressively going after local synthetic drug operations, may have nailed it. Miami authorities now saying bath salts may have induced the violent behavior.
Those are the kinds of things that we see happen with people that are on bath salts, the growling, the fighting. They have high temperatures, they're acting completely out of their minds.
Poison Control says the problem with synthetic drugs, they were never intended to be used in humans. They were research chemicals.
And then somebody found the research and said, hey, this looks like a good candidate to sell to people. And so they've never been tested in humans. So these people who are taking them now are sort of, they're like human guinea pigs in a way.
And our area has seen its fair share of people acting crazy on the drugs.
We had a gentleman who was on bath salts who was firing a firearm, a shotgun, at invisible people. He was hallucinating, seeing people in his house, and so he was firing a shotgun at nobody.
Local police and EMTs have also been attacked. In Montgomery County, cops say this man, high on the designer drug, broke into a family's home and started decorating it with Christmas decorations.
The term bath salts sounds very innocuous, but they are some of the most potent, most dangerous substances out there.
And Poison Control will tell you it's all synthetic drugs that parents should be worried about. Some of the newest ones are being marketed as shoe deodorizers and glass cleaners. In Lebanon, Karen Johnson, News 5.